welcome back to another Community Taking Gaming episode of Best BedWars Kits, and today we're going to be covering these three kits. They are Grim Reaper, Infernal Shielder, and Builder. So, starting off, what brief overview of the kits. Builder, you give blocks extra health and blast protection using a hammer, which you can get from the shop. Infernal Shielder, you get a shield that can deflect damage and knockback. Grim Reaper, consume enemy souls, which gives you health, makes you regen health faster. You move faster, and you're invulnerable for 2.5 seconds. You can't fight, though. So, those are the kits. Now, starting off, the Builder. I really don't recommend this kit. It barely helps. It's expensive. There's really no reason to use it. Infernal Shielder. It's... okay, so this kit is really not worth it, and this is honestly a little annoying in my opinion, because it has so much potential, but it's just the shield. You have to be equipping it, you can only walk slowly, it doesn't help all that much. It had so much potential, and it just got wasted, which is kind of annoying, but that's probably why it's kicked, because it sucks. Like, I'm pretty sure there's no way this system isn't rigged. Like, it is. I think everyone knows that. It's kind of nasty that Roblox BedWars is doing that, but whatever. Next up, we have the Grim Reaper, and this is a great kit. In solos, it's only good if you're fighting, like, multiple people at once. And if you're in for solos this week, there's really not any strong kits. But the Grim Reaper in duos, squads, anything other than solos, it's a beast. Because you kill one person, you can, like, consume their thing, and then you get a ton of health. And you can either use it to then heal up, start mining at their bed, or to escape, which is why this kit is so good. Because you can use it to either, like, get a little bit of extra health and stuff, or you can use it to escape, depending on what you want, depending on the situation. So, yeah, that's why in anything other than solos, the Grim Reaper, great kit, very strong. And solos, well, I mean, you could use it, but solos, all these kits are honestly pretty bad. And yeah, but until next time, I'm Fear Detective Gaming. Don't forget to subscribe with the notifications bell on so you won't miss any of my live streams or videos. But until next time, I'm Fear Detective Gaming. See you in the next one. Peace.